right, John, you ready for some kick the buddy?
No.
What do you want to play?
Let's play.
Oh, you don't want to play kick the buddy? Oh, you are going to play kick the buddy. No, you don't have a game center account. Oh, go to kick the buddy. No, wait. Okay. Oh, you just get exit out of that ad. Now just wait a second for it to load. Here we are. All right, John, now what weapons do you want to use? Wait, is this game broken? Let me check. Oh. Did your iPad die? No. All right, play a different game.
Okay.
The whole plan is off. Not playing. All right, so the whole video we're going to be playing Pokemon Playhouse. All right, you ready, John?
Uh-huh.
Go. All right, just ignore Let It Go, please. Oh my God, that Psyduck is so adorable. And the Totodile. I don't know what his name is. What are you gonna play? Oh, you were gonna read the story?
Flashlight tag.
Flashlight tag? I don't know this. What are you doing? Oh, you have to find all the hiding Pokemon. You have to look around like that. Yay! You found him! Who else are you?
Nice job! You found
Pooh. Yay!
Oh, yay! I found Cuckoo.
What?
I call that Pokemon Cuckoo.
You want me to help?
I call that Pokemon Cuckoo Clocker.
Hop it! It's Hop It! Alright, let's see. Hello?
You found Trico!
Yay!
Cool.
Trico, I think.
Nice job! You found Balance Beat!
One more!
Balance Beat? That's funny. Balance Beat. It's gotta be. Wait, try the bush! Come on, try the bush over there! No, the other way, John. Go left. Oh, there.
You found all the hidden Pokemon.
Yay! An egg?
Your egg cracked a little.
Yay!
This is my egg. How I get new Pokemon.
Wait, there's a Raichu around here. I just saw a Raichu. But let's play a different way. Hey, read your viewers and the Pokemon a story.
Story time.
See, all right, pick a story. A nap for Litten.
Litten is a Pokemon.
It loves to take naps at the hot spring. The steam keeps it warm and comfy. Litten stays dry on a big rock in the center of the spring. It doesn't like getting wet.
Come on, Jen. Turn the page.
One day, many other Pokemon come to the spring.
Mom, look, Jen. Martin, look, there's Cuckoo Clocker.
Oh, yeah, Cuckoo Clocker. But his real name is Cuckoo.
It sure is crowded. That's okay. Litten can see a clear path to its rock. Litten can see a clear path to its rock.
Oh, it's Slowpoke, the pink guy. And Squirtle.
Uh-oh.
Snorlax.
Not anymore.
Snorlax. Cuckoo, Squirtle.
Where will Litten go to take a warm nap now?
I don't know.
To encourage Litten to join the other Pokemon.
Oh, that's Rowlet.
Poplio hasn't.
This is an idea. That's the idea.
Okay, I'm gonna get to see the story.
Okay.
So bad. No, wait, wrong.
Snorlax.
No. No, go back.
Poplio has an idea.
There we go.
Rowlet.
That's Rowlet.
Join the
bird
Pokemon,
thing that's
Litten
not Cuckoo.
Like
that.
Wet.
All right.
Poplio has an idea.
That's Poplio.
Snorlax is belt.
No.
Snorlax
back one.
Poplio
no wait.
Poplio has an idea. Snorlax's belly would make a great napping spot. Lie down, Snorlax.
Now, turn the page.
Snorlax lies down in the spring. Its belly sticks out above the water just like Litten's special rock.
Turn the page and
Litten happily curls up for a nap, and all the Pokemon enjoy a warm, relaxing afternoon at the spring. The end! The end!
Ooh, our egg is cracking.
There's another crack!
Alright, so we're gonna keep doing this video until our egg cracks all the way, okay?
Let's read another story.
No more stories. No.
Let's play some Pokemon puzzles.
Puzzles, okay.
Drag each piece to where it fits on the
puzzle. Pretty easy.
Nice work.
Easy goes there. Whoever that is goes there. And Sandshrew goes there. Whoa, it's beautiful.
Well done. You completed the puzzle.
We're going.
You're doing great.
All right, one more crack, and then the video might end. Yeah, but let's do something good. Let's do something that'll take a little while. All right. So John, let's leave this room. Now,
let's
John.
Sing.
Yeah, John, pick what you want to. Oh, you want to sing? Where's the singing
tower.
Room? Oh, it's in the tower. Okay.
There's a
seat. Pokemon tunes.
Pokemon tunes. Could be interesting.
Tap Pokemon to match the notes of the song.
Okay.
Once you fill in all the
notes in the right order, the Pokemon choir will sing for you! Alright. Do him. Bulbasaur. Him. Magikarp. Popplio. Magikarp. Bulbasaur. That guy. Magikarp. That guy. Magikarp. Whoa, good job. Now let's hear them.
All the notes.
Let's go.
Now let's listen.
Whoa. Whoa, that's pretty good.
Almost there.
All right, one more playing, actually. All right, let's choose one more activity.
Let's listen to some more music.
You want to do them? Okay. So, do Cuckoo Clocker. To him.
This cute bear.
We don't have to say.
Cuckoo Clocker.
Just read them.
Cute bear. Cuckoo Clocker.
Whoever that
this
is.
This cat guy. Cuckoo Clocker. Bear. Cute bear. This cute penguin guy. Listen to his
John, you have to do it a little faster. Some help? You ready? Which Pokemon are we getting?
Your egg is hatching! Wow! You hatched Piplup! Now
Piplup.
Play with it in the playground!
Cool!
Nice going!
Alright, John! Alright, John, do your outro! Say bye and stuff!
No,
John, game, okay? One more! That's it, okay? That's it, okay? Then you do your bye, okay?
Playground.
Hey, what about the eating?
But the playground is fun.
Show them what you can do in the playground, and then we'll finish it up.
There it is in the playground.
All right, turn out. Oh, that's so cute. All right, John, you're ready to end this video? Say bye.
Bye.